the beginning, she was stunning and pure. When he first saw her, he faded to the floor. She was distant and arrogant from the start. She did not see the fragile state of his heart. She fell in love with him on that very day. She became softer in every way. And even though they were so in love, they drew a line in the sand just because they did not know each other. They did not trust. The only thing that they did together was to make love. But he was still an Englishman. Tropical birds and the heat and the ocean only drove him crazy, drove her away from him. Was to make love. She burned his house down, saying, "You may have forgotten me, but you'll remember this. You fell to the ground when you saw this. My face, my eyes, my lips. You may have forgotten me, but you'll never forget that kiss." And even though they were so in love, they drew a line in the sand just because they did not know each other. They did not trust. The only thing that they did together was to make love. Around her in the smoke and the fire, in the devastation, they never found her. She went back into her red dress, back to her white house, to her ocean. And after that, no words were spoken about the two of them ever again. Though they were so in love, they drew a line in the sand just because they did not know each other. They did not trust. The only thing that they did together was to make love. forgotten that. You may have forgotten that. But you'll never forget that kiss.